Good evening. We're in for a very special treat this evening, getting to hear a performance of Messiaen's La Nativité du Seigneur presented in its entirety by students of Edie Johnson's organ studio, as well as some professionals in the area. La Nativité is one of the great tableaus in music. I suppose my first experience with a cycle that you might call a tableau was in the piano world with Schumann's Carnival. The movements in that work are much more miniature in scope, though, but they are peopled by different characters like Chopin and Paganini and Clara, Schumann's wife, and so on and so forth. I might be free associating here, but the Messiaen work is much more expansive in scale. The persons that it represents are always in groups. They aren't single characters or personages like in the Schumann. And so we have the Virgin and Child, we have the Magi, plural, we have the angels, and so on and so forth. And there are other movements as well that are more biblical in their concept. The music is very mystical. It's one of the first examples of Messiaen's use of the modes of limited transposition. And the music is not easy. I think these UT students are to be commended for taking on such difficult music. So many accidentals, so many complex rhythms. I'm very much looking forward to hearing this, and I hope you are too. Special thanks go to Tim Ward of Church Street Methodist, who has put together these submissions into a cohesive whole. We are indebted to him for his technical prowess in this area. And I also would like to acknowledge Michael Messina and Trinity Episcopal Church in Indianapolis, who have graciously shared with us the artistic images that you will see presented tonight with the performances.